Hello students, this is Dr. Sumit Bakshi. Welcome to my channel. In this video, I will demonstrate how to use table of random numbers in simple random sampling. This is one of the techniques used in simple random sampling. For details of simple random sampling, you can check out my other video by clicking this I button on the top right of your screen. For now, let's start this video. Let's say this is our population of 700 people. So these are 700 people. Out of this 700 people, I want to draw the sample of 10 people. So my sample is 10 here by using table of random numbers. So how can I use table of random numbers? First thing you need to do is, which I have also discussed in my video on simple random sampling, you need to allot the numbers to all the members of the population. Here I have 700 members in my population. So I need to allot the numbers 1, 2, 3, 4 till 700. Every member will get a unique number. Now before using this random number table, I need to take care of two things. First is, because my population is 700, 3-digit number, I will collect 3-digit number from this random number table. Second thing, my population is 700. That means number which are greater than 700, those numbers I will skip. I will not take out those numbers which are greater than 700, as my population is 700 people. Now let's start this random number table. I can start from any row or any column. Let's say I am starting from this fifth column and first row. I can start from anywhere. So my first number would be, I need to collect 3-digit number. So first number is 021. That means 21. So the first sample would be to whom I have allotted number 21. That would be my first sample. Next, second is 908. I will skip as it is greater than 700. Next is 367. So my second sample would be 363. So my second sample would be number the member to whom I have allotted the number 363. Next is 466. Again 012. This means 12. The member to whom I have allotted number 12 would be my sample, fourth sample. Next is 703. Again, I need to skip this one, 703, as it is greater than 700. Next is 056. This is 56. Next is 676. 676. Next one is 188. 188. Next is 344. Again, I will continue from second row. 439. Next number would be 054. So these are my 10 samples. This way I can go on till I reach my sample size. That's all with this video. Thank you. If you like the video, give thumbs up. If you have any query, do ask me in the comment section below. Or if you want to cover me some additional topic, do let me know. Thank you.